Today, I will explain how to choose the right blown film machine for small film width. For producing monolayer plastic film of 800 mm or less, there are two different options of machines you can choose. A mini-type blown film machine called Simple X or a twin-head blown film machine called Dual X. Both of these machines can be used to produce small width plastic film made of HDPE, LDPE, LLDPE, recycled or biodegradable materials. Dual X is designed with a single screw that splits the plastic melt into two separate die heads, which is ideal for achieving a higher output in reduced spaces, and allows you to produce two separate film rolls of different sizes simultaneously. This model saves space in your factory while making it easier for the operator to monitor the machine. On the other hand, the Simple X machine is ideal for first-time producers or for producers who have different material or color requirements. Producers can purchase more than one line, even though they are more economical, allowing them to designate one machine for each product. This can help shorten machine downtime while changing the die head and avoid losing material when switching colors or formulas. If you're interested in learning more about these blown film machines, contact Polystar. Our sales team will be happy to assist you.